What are you looking at, Zebra?
All right, this never got put in the dryer.
No big deal though, we have stuff for the kids. Time dry, kids. Max, adjust the time. Easy stuff, Beckham.
Say it with me, kids, what is this? This is, no. This is where we prepare food, buddy. I don't want you to get sick. Daddy's steak, slime, or whatever, chicken, please, over here. Take this out to defrost for Dad. We got both the buses.
Beckham, come on, man.
My phone shut off because the alarm went off before, right on time.
Look, we got brother today. Look, we get to wait for brother. Can you stop kicking? Just kick the pole all you want. Kick the pole. That keeps you distracted. Kick the pole. Come on, Brody. Come on, let's get brother. Right here. Gotta kick the pole. No, we don't kick the bus. Thank you, guys. Come on, Brody, let's go. Come on, let's do this together. Come on, guys, inside. You too, guys. Inside, let's go. Come on, inside. Inside. Inside, everybody, inside. Redirection, inside. No, you're trying to run away. Don't do it to me because you know he's out here. Don't. Stop kicking everything, Beckham. How you doing, Brody? It's okay. Hey. It's okay. Sorry, I can't do the swing with your brother right there, man. He ain't gonna let that happen today. I already did a duty check. There's no cat duties. Beckham, where's all your... Again, the clothes is all coming off. How you doing, Brody? How are you? How was school, kids? All this stuff needs to go right over here to the closet. Dirty clothes. Good job, Beckham. Let's lock this up before Mr. Elopa runs off on us. I realized I just didn't do that. My drink. My lemon ice water, because I need it. Yeah, we had a really good day yesterday. I got the keys. We had a really good day yesterday, kids. Can we continue to have a good day today? I'm looking forward to all your art. How you doing, Brody? This one just can't sit still. How you doing, buddy? You want to eat? You hungry? You hungry? You want to eat? Then you can do water play upstairs again today, okay? I was thinking about bringing it out there, but I still haven't talked to Mom about that yet. It still gets freezing temperature tonight. Below freezing. Elf is dirty. There is no elf. This is what I was trying to explain to you. You have to wear your clothes that you wear after school. You're in sweatpants already, dude. All right, let me figure all this out with him. Beckham, I'll find you an outfit. The dryer's running. I'll find you something. Brody, you got to put this on. He's having a meltdown because he's not getting what he wants. These clothes, it's ridiculous. I want to end this habit so bad. Like, just wear what you have on. All the clothes are dirty. And now he's causing disruption. Brody's melting down. All because he doesn't have the... This is the tight one. Here, Elf, here. Here's the tight Elf one. This one's very tight. It's small. It's like a really small size. Shoes in the closet, dress yourself, all the things. It's all right, Brody. Brody, you want to pack fruit snacks? Want some fruit snacks? Just starts throwing all this stuff all over the place. Yay. There you go, homie. Not even fruit. Are you going to open them? Oh, yeah, I can open it with my shirt over my head trick. One went down there. You got it? Okay. Good job, Beckham, dressing yourself. Let's see how you did today, kids. And since it's Valentine's Day, I know you got stuff in there for your mommy. So that's good. Probably for yourselves, too. Oh, boy. Let's see what it says for Beckham. Oh, boy. Beckham, all that chocolate. Oh, boy. Let's look at Beckham's first here. He's got all kinds of stuff in there. You know what holidays they do. Oi. Good job, Beckham. Swallowed a what? A rose? There was an old lady who swallowed a rose. Oh boy. Never mind. I'm just gonna be quiet. What did it like coming out the other end? Oh, this is beautiful, Beckham. Look at this. Wow. That's from your 100 days of school, huh? Got this bear here. Hold on, my bear. Brody, you want to cuddle with this guy? Oh, I'm so soft. Look how soft he is. Yeah, he's so... Oh, okay. No, okay. It's your brother's anyway. Beckham made this heart. This is a nice heart, Beckham. I like it. We're going to have to hide all this stuff, man.
I'm hungry till Valentine's Day. Whoa.
I love this bag. This is beautiful. Let's see what we can give you here. Of course, the diabetic child, it's always the toughest part. Ah, you rock book, huh? I know what Brody can use right now from what Beckham did here. Look at this. Here. Look what's inside here. Watch. Look, dump it out. Dump it out. Watch. Dump it out for Valentine's Day. Oh, hearts. Wow, you can stim with those. Yeah. Isn't that nice? Dude, you're stimming with those. We'll go right to the chocolate here. Your pants are kind of tight on your butts just hanging out. See, that's what I'm saying. This whole outfit's tight. Okay, simmer down here. Simmer down. Simmer down. We're going to make you dinner here. Okay, simmer down. This is okay. This and this. Take that with you here. Go ahead. That's it. Now you got to take it easy with this stuff. I like your heart, though, Beck. How'd you do in school? Denied looking at kids. You were upset because you were denied looking at kids in the bathroom. Good. You stay out of the bathroom when other kids are going potty. Okay, you're coming back for more PB&J to salt pretzel. Simmer down here. What else you got here? Oh, crapola. This is why I needed supervision here. We got the fun dip over the can. You going to eat that off of there? Yo, bro, you just opened up 18 things over here. Guys, hey, Beckham. Hey. Sit again. I'm asking you to sit down, please. Stop. Now I got to clean up some powder here. You going to eat that? Diabetic boy. Skittles are okay, okay? I want a Skittle. Can I have a Skittle? Good. No? We're going to clean this crap up, though. Mmm. From JJ, huh? Nice Valentine's Day cookie. Look at that. That's nice. Got your name on it and everything. Trying to clean this up, though. You're a diabetic. We got to check you, man. There we go. He's doing it. That's what I thought he would do. He was stimming with it. As usual, like what he does with the water. I like that. I'm over here eating string beans and over here munching on candy. Where are you at? I'm sure you had candy at school, too. He goes like this. What's this? He's like, I love you. Is this I love you? Is that what the heart stands for? So before we had the big sugar cookie, he scarfed that. Yeah, you can eat these. Got to count all these carbs, though, big boy.
JJ.
So he's doing his thing.
Is this JJ?
JJ, yeah, JJ. And then Jake. Good job, Brody. Let me see. Good job, Brody. Stimming with the hearts. Find these all over the house later. Hopefully you don't eat them. This is what he needs besides water to do all that. But the thing is that he throws stuff all over the house like the brain flakes and they get caught in the vacuum. It's a whole thing, man. Still haven't figured that one out either. What's this? These are veggie hearts. Oh, boy. Look at that veggie hearts. Just on the Brody. Here, Brody. Yummy. Veggie straws. The hearts. Eat. Yeah, they're good. You love veggie straws. Mmm. I want one. Mmm. Yummy. Eat up. Two. Beckham from JJ. Look, he has a card inside there. Look. You got to open it. There's a card. Glad you're my bestie. It's a minion. Minion bestie. Minions. Minions. And again, that's from JJ. JJ, he's your bestie, huh? Ooh, a minion keychain. Oh, that's so cool. We could use this on the edge of our key thing here, man. gummy bears. Less sugar for the child over here. The other one. My man, slow your roll, bro. Slow your roll. Slow your roll. Oh, nice. After dinner. After dinner, okay? After dinner. Slow your roll. Here, the M&M ones you can open. Okay. Come here. Come here. No. Here. Take it easy, man. All right. More gummies? Sure. M&Ms. See, all sugar. Just once in a while we do this because it's you have all the stuff from the school. Valentine's Day. And you say, happy.
Happy.
Valentine's.
Valentine's.
Day.
Day.
Now say it all together.
Valentine's.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Day.
Day. Good job. More gummies. There you go. Split them up. Hey, give some to Brody. Share with Brody. Share with Brody here. Brody has some. You're going to have all these. You guys can have these M&Ms. Let me count the cards real quick. And this is from Prince. It says, love Prince.
Love Prince.
Prince. Was he the singer in your class? Prince?
Prince.
Brody's already clearing off a spot on the tray. You guys got to share these guys, okay? Go ahead, share. There's only 29 carbs in there. Yeah, here's the competition if we all eat these here. Slow down. Take your time, man. You got plenty of other candy here for later, man. Okay?
And we didn't even open up Brody's. I'm sure he's got stuff in there too. I don't know where this one came from, but some happy Valentine's Day from Jake. Jake, he's a frog. Frog! You like frogs? Stimming with the hearts and the chocolates. Oh yeah, Brody, mix it all up, man. Make it nice and fancy there. Just don't eat those hearts. Oh, decorating, huh? Make a nice cake. Red velvet cake with that stuff. Decorate it. What else you want? You want some more?
He's just eating them as he's dropping them.
You got the best teachers, man. From your teacher. I'm hungry for Valentine's Day. Here's another one. Who's this from? Gotta see who this is from. Got open. You are my friend forever. To Beckham from Jonathan. A fuzzy sticker. A fuzzy sticker. Whoa, it's a fuzzy dog sticker. Fuzzy.
He's like, just give me that damn lollipop so I can break it. That's what lollipops always get so gross. What's that?
Ew, puppies.
That's my fault.
Hershey Kisses. They're Hershey.
Ew, puppies.
Hershey.
Oshie.
Kisses.
Kisses.
Hershey Kisses. Or poopies.
This fancy dinosaur pencil from Jay Howard. We'll keep this in your bag for school. You can sharpen it at school. You can use it there. Doesn't anybody want to love this bear? Look at the bear. Look how soft he is. Feel him. Feel him. He's soft.
Oh. Oh, you smart kid. You're ripping him off of there. Oh, boy. This is a nice bag that Becca made. We'll put that elsewhere. Oh, you don't want that M&M, huh? Look at that. Look what we found. An M&M. Yum. Let's go through Brody's. Looks like you went overkill at your school here, son. They didn't take it easy at Brody's. It's good because we don't need more chocolate for these kids. Oh, what is this? Love fades. Pizza is forever. Look at you immediately coming over there like a little fiend for the gummies. Your brother likes those. I like this, though. It's a little pizza stick of Ninja Turtles here. Ninja Turtles. There you go. Let's see how you did today. Ew, poopies. Happy Valentine's Day. Oh, Brody, that's beautiful, buddy. Is that your hand? Oh, look at that, Brody.
Oh, that is actually really pretty. Look at that. Brody, look at that. Look how pretty that is, Brody. Brody, look what you did. You did that.
Look what Brody did, Beckham. Look at his art.
Art.
Art, yeah. Good job, Brody. How'd you do at school today? We know Brody did good. Mom forgot to put the pull-ups in the bag. She got to read those things, man. I'll put them in there. I forgot to put them in. I just figured she'd do it. We had Valentine's bracelets and different fruits. Brody went to a party with his third grade friends in Miss Heiss's class. Played with Mr. Potato Head today, too. You had a good day today, Brody. You had a really good day.
So they did all their stuff mostly at school. Beckham gets all come back with them. Beckham's also the diabetic, so probably most of the kids ate theirs at school, and Beckham probably couldn't eat all his there. You know what I mean? It's a little... I get it why he gets it all sent back. All right, buddy. Let's fix these panties here, man. You got this thing is so tight on the air. There you go. Teammate of the month for Brody. He's always teammate of the month.
Oh, yeah. That's a lovely thing to do to your phones.
All right. Let's figure out dinner, though. Let's put the pull-ups in there now because we don't have to deal with that again. All right, bread and butter, my man. Come on, we got to do that. After you get pick out your episode here, let's go. Milk, milk, milk. Here's yours. Yeah, I want you to eat now because I got to give you insulin all at once here for that candy. We already should have gave it to you for the candy.
All right, buddy boys. Yeah, he's done here. Get another bread and butter for Beckham. Let's get moving here. Get that insulin in you.
Hey, I like that part. What are you doing, man? Come here. Come on. You got to eat, bro. We got to get you settled here. You got to worry about that after you eat.
All right, let's get you insulin here. How's he doing over here? How you doing? You can do this over here. You doing your thing? Being goofy?
All right, Brody, your lunch is packed for tomorrow. I find this to be the easiest time to do that. So, you know, while you're doing other food, why not?
Duct tape it up for now until we eventually get another one. No rush.
Brody's every day. He sees what I'm doing. Look at him. He's just like, what?
Oh, it's gummy time. Take your vitamins, kids. Take your vitamins, kids.
You can always add more. Some of the basics.
Here you go, Brody. Come on, come get your gummies. You want me to bring them to you? You still got your shoes on here. Here. Take your vitamins, kids. How you doing, Beckham? How you doing there? You gonna eat all that? We gotta figure this out, son. I gotta give you insulin right now. Okay, you gonna eat a fourth bread and butter or what? You all done? Take your vitamins, kids. There you go, buddy. I think you're done with three. Ah, crap, and I threw that pizza in there. Ah, crap, I forgot. Just in case, you know, it's just been sitting there a couple days in the foil and in the fridge. And like, son of a... Something shut the phone up by accident. If not, that'll take a couple bites, but I'm eating that steak, man. I got my heart set on the steak. All right, buddy, are you going to eat this? Are you all done? Because if not, I'm going to... You got to count that off of the insulin here. Take your vitamins, kids, though. Very important. Every day. Brody agrees. Take your vitamins every day. Make you a happy boy, a healthy boy. Right, Brody? You got sparkles all over your face now. Good job, buddy. Sparkly boy. Come on, that's not important. Insulin's important and finishing our food, buddy. I know. You're making it real complicated for me. Come on, let's go. It's time. And this pen is only going up to 8.5. And it's about what it is if he doesn't eat. Can you... Please focus for the love of God. On one stop. Stop playing games. This isn't funny, Beckham. It's not funny that you run off when I'm trying to do this for you. Stop. Just lean over like that. Go knock the pen over. Beck. This shirt is so tight, buddy. This is why I don't like you wearing this thing. I'm gonna have to get rid of this other outfit. It's cutting off your circulation, brother. So if this does the trick. If he doesn't eat that, it should be fine. But the candy, it's like, I don't know, I lost track, man. Kid, what are you doing? Where are you at? You're over here. Okay, all done. You did it. Brave boy. You all done? All done eating? You all done? Yeah, look how tight that shirt is. It doesn't fit over your muscles. You have big muscles. It won't go over. You all done? Want to eat? Do it yourself. Bert. What are you saying? Put a shirt on Dad. Who is that? Daddy's?
Daddy's?
Daddy doesn't need a shirt, buddy. I'm hot. I'm good, man. It's too hot in here for me. I got two pairs of long johns on and a pair of sweatpants on still. Okay. Hi. I love you. But I need you to do what you got to do. Are you going to eat? What are you doing? Okay. It's being goofy. How you doing? You're eating now? Good. That means I can start making my food and eat standing up like I've been doing. I can't stand doing it, but that's what I do. Let's get those layers on before I make this steak, man. Just put on a, you know, simple pair of thin pants. What do you need from me? Batteries. Okay, bring it to me. Come here. Bring me to DJ equipment. Good job, buddy. I forgot. He was asking for the plug. I'm like, you guys broke the plug. I'll have to get you another plug. Or let's start getting you like rechargeable batteries. Amazon has them. Let's start recharging them. Here. What do we say? We say thank you. Look, this is what I found here. I stuck this here because I thought it was for something. Where did it go? Oh, you found it and pulled it off. Never mind. One of these sticky things. I was sure it was for something. It's all good. Okay, make sure we say thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Enjoy. He needs to do his rocking. I'll do it. Brody, I need you to stop doing that with the milk cups. You're splatting milk all over, buddy. Okay, please. In order for him to stim, though, he will find somewhere where I think he's watching himself rock on here. Or he was doing something. You're doing the rocking with yourself. No, just a nice video of all the trash over the floor and you and your brother wrecking the house as usual. Old dads, yes. And Brody loves to watch him do this. Just be careful, you got a full belly there, Elf. And that shirt is a belly shirt now for you. All right, Brody, take it easy, you too, man. I don't need any puke, okay? Poor Mickey over here getting used, getting trays thrown at him. Brody boy, where do our shoes go, man? You know where these go, right? Hey, where do these go, Brody? Where do these go? Yeah, he's like, I'm just gonna party. Oh, Jesus. Brody likes to mess with the lights that come from that thing. I'm not gonna lie, it's probably the best toy for the both of them, especially Beckham. He's gotta go, sticking, getting hair on him.
Rock it out, man.
You shy now? I put your socks in the dirty clothes, don't worry. I picked them up for you. You're welcome.
I like this though, man. It's cool. Daddy's cooking a steak right now, though. So we got the fan on and that.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry, Brody, but I can't get it all smoky in here. But that's how I make my steaks, man. A little olive oil on each side, salt and pepper. 3 minutes on each side or so, and put butter in my pan and scoop it all over and over.
The aggressive door and the pee potty thing, you didn't need to do that. I mean, you hit that door so hard, don't do that.
Brody, why he's on the issue. DJ Brody, go, Brody, go. Except don't dump any water on it. Good, yeah, get the water away from the DJ crew. Show me with your moves, with your feet.
Yeah, there you go. Mix it. You gotta go like that with your foot.
All right, I gotta keep an eye on this thing.
Give me my shirt, man.
Did you flush the toilet, pull up your pants, wash your hands, all the things? Yeah, okay. What are you doing with those? You're gonna throw them up in the air? Or are you gonna decorate with them? Okay. All right. You're gonna set up some cool hearts in here. You can put some hearts right here. Uh-oh, I got it. Bouncy today, both of you.
That was very nice of you, Beckham. Good job. You handed him that, the DJ equipment, while he's doing that. That was very nice. This is, yes, sharing. Let's take this cup of water, though, away.
Good job, boys.
I like that you're sharing, Beckham. Really good. Good job sharing with Brody.
I like to take like a little scoop of butter and just keep pouring it over there for a minute or two. Flip it over, do the same thing. Works really good.
You get a nice, beautiful steak that looks like that.
I'm watching this. This boy comes running over here like no other. Like, buddy, yeah. Thank you. Oh, yeah, you rinse it out for me. Good job. It's like, screw that DJ equipment. But we'll try to get you in the bathroom again tonight. We'll see. Oh, Brody. Here, buddy, stick to the DJ stuff. Thank you. It's just one pan. I got it. How did you know from all the way over there that I was, hey, you can have a little bite, okay? I'm pretty sure this isn't a good idea. Okay, buddy, you just, you know, here. We're trying to do race cars and all that stuff, okay? That's it. Come on.
Now you're eating again. Oh, boy. All right, looks like we're already doing lights out.
You're never going to hear Dad complain when lights start getting turned off here when I'm done. You, though, we got to get you in an outfit. I can't even see you. We got to get you in an outfit here, and we'll figure out if we're going to do water play. I mean, it's going for 6 o'clock, but it's fine. DJ Brody just doesn't want to stop being DJ Brody. Put it down.
See you later.
Put it down. Come with me. Come on. Come with me. You make me stay here for 5 minutes. I'm waiting on you. I want to teach you to start doing these things on your own. When someone calls your name, your dad or your mom, you come to us. Put these down. Put these down. Put these down. Put these down. Yes, arms up. Good job, man.
Here he goes. He's all ready to go. Now I can go to the garage and take my vitamins real quick. That's what the goal was. Like, take my vitamins, then you can go do that. Because it takes 30 seconds and he is naked and there's poop everywhere. And we don't want that. We don't want duties. No duties. That thing just came on. I don't know what was doing that, making a noise.
The remote, again, the FM signal just goes, that's doing interference. I can't chase you back and forth. I got to go duties myself and I want to take my vitamins. All right, I'm going to go take my vitamins, Dad. Everything's locked. Can I trust you for 5 minutes, 3 minutes, 2 minutes? Probably that's it.
Okay, please behave for 2 minutes.
Take your vitamins, Dad.
Beckham knocked as soon as I got here. I was like, I just explained everything to you. All right. Now. Man, he smells good in here, that steak.
We're going to go race car boom, and you're going to do aqua soapy bubble man.
What? He's like, what's that light in my face? We need two jumpsuits over there, man. All right, let's go. Come on, boys. Let's go.
As we run, Beckham has to use the bathroom lot when I'm in there. So we leave this unlocked now, and I have the lock there. So, we good to go.
Where's the blankets? Where's the blankets? That's it.
Here. The blankets, the cup. Any cup, I don't care. But these can't go in there with you.
Huh?
What's in the
room? It's right there. Figure it out. No one's going to be in here. We're going to be doing race car boom. He's got his soapy bubbles going already. Bring those blankets in here. I notice if I lock the door, he won't throw water out here or anything. I don't think he really understands how to open it. We're gonna do race car boom. Get the remote out of your mouth. It's dirty. I don't want it. We're gonna do race cars. Put it back. We're gonna do race cars. Okay. Yeah, no. We gotta have the TV running with no one in there. We're gonna do race cars. Because I know you don't want to do that. You're just saying it as a habit of yours. Don't pull out your penis. God, boy, I'm so tired of going through this with you. And now you're turning it. Stop. Just wait. We're doing Brody first, and then we'll take care of you and myself. This takes a little bit of time. He won't stop. So let's just put it on for him. You know, We got to put this on when you're not even going to be in here. You're going to stay in here? You're going to watch it? Or are you going to do race cars with me? Monsters, Inc. or race cars?
Monsters, Inc.
Okay, sure. I don't believe a word you're saying. But we'll see. Come on, Brody, Monsters, Inc., he says. Brody's in there doing water play. I think Brody's going to choose water play over Monsters, Inc. any day. If he can have both in there, then that'd be a different story, like the garage. But we can't do that yet. I'm not even bothering to turn this up or anything. No one's going to be in here. He's going to leave this room as soon as he can. You, though, you got to pull your pants up. Pull your pants up. I know they're tight on you. Stop pulling out your pee-pee. You got to stop doing that, okay? Well, you want it up there? Okay. Yeah, okay. I did it already. Okay. Thank you. If that's what you want, I like that. Thank you. Good job. Okay, good job. You're just showing the routines. Okay, I appreciate that. It's down. Okay. Come on, let's go. Stop with the hands and the pants, son. You do this every time, and your wee-wee sometimes comes out. It's no. Stop. We're working on brother right here. Oh, I hate how he pulls that out. He's going to get us in so much trouble one day. Again. Can I keep up with him? Like, I'm staring at, like, I'm not going to be focusing on those things, but now I have to. All right, come on, Phil, let's go. Here, we'll do this. Dad's going to go shut the main water line off because we know you're never going to stop doing this. There you go. You good? You happy boy? Is this what you wanted, right? Yeah, you happy boy, soapy bubble man. Soapy aqua boy. Whoosh. All right, he'll do this for 2 hours. All right, buddy. Have fun. I'm going to go turn that water line off. You do you. Your brother and I are going to do race car boom. Okay? You don't need this one, though. Race car boom. Well, he's doing something again. What are you trying to do? What are you trying to accomplish here? Trying to jump through the street? Oh, you're trying to go through the doors, huh? You really think that those doors are accessible, huh, Mr. Eloper? I'm not even kidding. I'm pretty sure that's what he was just trying to do with the doors. You were trying to go through the doors, huh? Oh, you crazy kid, huh? All right. Let me go turn the water line off here. Unlock this. We have no laundry running. That's what I thought about yesterday. I told I want to get that done last night. Let's turn the main line off. You know, kids are in with bathtubs. They go crazy. So make sure you don't need the water. I have a Brita or something in the fridge. Container, gallons, right there. Good.
And you won't be able to flush the toilets either, but that's no big deal.
Well, let's turn this up and thing off before the battery dies again. Here I come. It's time for race car boom. All right, see you later. Race car boom.
Yep.
You have another red cup down there if you're thirsty. That's probably what it is because you ate that damn sandwich, kid.
Now, this thing kept overheating. It's old. So we'll make sure we got plenty of breathing room for it today. This smart child, he knew the difference between this controller. And where's the other one I just had over? It's a controller for those other ridiculous games. They look so similar, but you can feel they're different. And he's like, no. I was like, okay, so you got the good one over there. But sometimes he'll hit a button and it just, I don't know. It links a bit and it messes things up. It's all good. We lost that race, buddy. Last place explodes and you weren't here to support me. And I lost pretty quick. I got my butt kicked. I needed your support. I needed Beckham here. You need Beckham to race a race car. Boom! You look out of it.
That's for daddy, okay.
Class, daddy.
That's for daddy. I love you, kid. Lance is for daddy, yes. Daddy can't see without them. Yes, thank you. I had them on, but
please don't break them, though, baby boy. I need those. I still haven't picked up my other ones that have been there since November of the year before last year. Oh my god, they've been there since 2022. November of 2022, I gotta go pick those things up. A little overdue there. They gotta have them there, right? I have a 3-year deal with that place. They're probably gonna tell me you gotta get new ones now. I think it's 2 years for eyes. Contacts is a year.
Oops. Can you go oops. Buddy, sit up. You're hurting my gut, man. Come on. Waiting for the race. Oh, a full race. Let's go. Okay, daddy race. Yeah, daddy glasses. Prepare for what you're gonna look like one day. This is what you're gonna look like.
Unfortunately, you're gonna look just like that one day. You're gonna be real ugly. You're gonna lose all your hair. Yeah, you can laugh now. When you're older, you're not gonna be laughing. You're gonna have no hair. And you're gonna have hair in places you don't want, like in your nose and in your ears. Yeah, you're welcome. Okay. All right, come on, start the race. Come on.
It's the race. Get your controller. Come on, let's go. Let's start the race. Come on, we got a bunch of people. Let's go. Brody, I just want to come here and tell you, Daddy got first place. I got first place. He's, oh, yeah, you good?
You good? I'm gonna lock it back up. He's in here. It's nice and warm. You having fun? Okay. You do your soapy bubbles, man. Go check on your brother too.
I mean, it's been an hour. They're being so damn good. I think. I hope.
Yeah, you're being a good boy. Good job. Being a good boy. High five. Good boy. I love good boy.
Get up.
What you doing? No, this is good. I like the hearts. They're beautiful. When you're watching your videos. Good job. I like it. What's this? Oh, so wait, you weren't being a good boy. Oh, how'd you get that? Oh, where'd that come from? Wonderful. You were trying to get out of the house, I think. No, he didn't. He just, that was in here, I think. Somewhere in there. You dropped it on the couch and I was missing that. All right. You're being a good boy, though, for the most part. Okay, I'm going to take this with me, though. Yeah, we don't need to go in here. No, we're good. Just making sure mom locked everything. You just get the bathroom option. That's it. He ain't getting out with this little thing. Here, we needed another one of these. Dad. Let me hear race car boom.
Race car
boom.
100%. Now he's all like hyper.
Elf. I'm a little elf man, huh? Oh.
Now he's all hyper. Trying to take my glasses off my face. All right, get fun race. Fun race. First place again, and then you guys just wreck me again. Selfish.
You gonna walk down here again and see what you're doing? He's just shutting doors over there. I gotta go potty. Let me go potty. Excuse me. Come here, let me go potty.
Daddy.
Yeah, daddy potty, okay? Oh, thank you for knocking all that off. Thank you. Appreciate that. Come on, Brody. It's 9:15. We're gonna get back in the sun, and we'll come back and check on you. How you doing in here, though?
It's good.
No duties. This is it. My man, you just want to live in here. All right, I'm going to log it back up. You look tired. Good. You wore yourself out. I'll be back up to clean you, bathe you, okay? All right, soapy bubble man. Nice and hot in there.
Beck, what we need to do right now is we need to do doctor. Get your hands out of your pants. Come on, let's go do doctor.
Yeah, you're being a good boy. Thank you. I appreciate you guys were really good again today.
I'm put these up here for now, but 2 for $5. That way he gets the idea because I'm not doing food again, Ed, this time. It's time to get insulin. Go to bed. Here, before I do this, here.
Don't change
your foot on an outfit, okay? Here, first we do doctor. Hold on.
All right, ooh, what's that, Beckham? That's a good drawing. What's that? Who's that?
Who'd you draw there? Let's do this, and then you go right up to bed. All right, you're getting a little tower. Put your diapers on, you go right to bed. And then I'm going to go clean your brother, and then he's going right behind you.
I'm gonna clean that bathroom and clean myself up. Come on, brave boy. Ready? So brave. You so strong. You know that, Beckham? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, that's not happening. It's time to go to bed.
Yeah, you got school tomorrow. Uh-huh. Oh, wonderful. Pull up outfit, yes. And then we need to give you a little bit more insulin.
Leave that alone. Oh, let's balance you out here, too, for a bit. And then we're gonna put the pull-ups on. It's all that candy, man. Can I have this arm, please? Just real quick, briefly. This elf outfit is so tight on your back. Your muscles are so big. You have such big muscles. Flexing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're gonna go pull up.
Pull up.
Go ahead, pull up. You're already in an outfit there. You choose to be an elf, you go to bed as an elf.
Make sure you pull your pull-ups all the way up. Blue in the back. Beckham, you're being such a good boy going to bed when I need you to. None of that EAT before bed anymore. 2 days in a row, I love it.
Going in there for him in a minute, I got the towel.
The remote, yeah. You want the remote? Your bed's good. We don't have a stinky in here. We'll eventually get you stuff to put those tablets in here. You got a full cup of water. I'm gonna shut these blinds, get your brother cleaned up. Yeah, I love you, sweet dreams. School tomorrow. Okay, brother will be in here shortly to join you. Okay, I'm gonna turn this off. I love you. You were a really good boy again today. 2 days in a row, really good boy. He did his own thing on his own. He was really good. It's 9:30. Time to get some sleep though. School tomorrow. And then you have a 4-day weekend. You're off Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. All right, I'll be
back.
That's right. Valentine's was today. Happy Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's Day. Elf.
I like to do school mom. Valentine's.
school tomorrow. School was Valentine's Day today. Okay, baby boy, I'm gonna go get brother.
I love you, good dog. Now, off to the fun of cleaning up this child, giving him a bed, and hopefully there's no duties. Hey, how you doing, Brody? We missed you. It's like you weren't even here. He's like, no, I'm not done. That's it, baby boy. It's 9:30 at night. It's time, bro. Yeah, but it's time, Brody. Yeah, but Brody, I gotta give you a bath. You gotta go. Come on, it's bedtime. You got school tomorrow, okay? Give me a nice shower here. Let's go. I don't want to end your fun, but you're being really good in here. I will give you that. Dad's gonna take a shower at this too. I feel gross. You're being so good in here, Brody. If you continue to behave like this when you're in here, I'm telling you, it's 9:30, 3.5 hours and just doing that. It's crazy. He loves it. So I'm trying to get this damn train. Come on, baby boy. Let's cut it. And we're gonna give you a shower. Snippets. I know. You love this stuff, man. You have fun? Yeah? Yeah, he's like, I don't want to stop. He'll do this for 8 hours. I think we did, was it? One day we were in here, he was in here for like 7 to 8 hours, I think. Good job. This is like exactly repeat of yesterday. Good job today, both of you. As I'm about to get Brody situated, I had to come here quick, turn the toilet off. Just what I think. There's nothing the kid can do to get out of the house. You know what he's doing? He's using that screwdriver to take this apart to try to use these tools to get out of the house. He found that little screwdriver somehow. Now he's doing all this crazy stuff in here. Now, would you ever think this is how a kid's going to get out of the house? Because I certainly wouldn't. I don't know. I'll fix this later. But this is not Beckham. Why do you have to do this stuff? You can tell it was unscrewed. It's off the wall.
Delicious, naked man. Fruit snacks. You take them. I don't want to film you.
Come on, no more DJ, it's time for bed. You're gonna fall asleep any minute now. You can eat those, but you gotta put this down and we gotta go to bed. It's 10 o'clock. Come on, dry this hair off again, but this one piece is like wet. Let me dry it again. Here, we're not going to the counter. It's 9:40, it's time for bed. It's basically 10 o'clock. Thank you. I know if I gave him a little fruit snack, you'd agree. Let's go. I'll come back and clean everything up. He's on the move. He's gotta be tired, man. He's been up since 7 in the morning. 3 hours. Oh, give me a break. I'm not a machine, son. You gotta go to bed. The melatonin is gonna kick in. You're gonna fall right asleep. Believe me. You look tired when you were in there. What am I doing? I gotta go potty again. Hi, brother. I love you, sweet cheese. There's a smile. You got your blankets, water, as you drip it down the front of you. Okay. I love you. You're both really good boys. Okay. School tomorrow. I love you, sweet dreams. That's right. Get some sleep. I'm sorry I woke you back up. Go to sleep. Happy Valentine's Day. Dad wants to get a shower, man. Alright, nice and clean in here now. Wiped it down. Showered. Oh, Beckham, what'd you build over here, man? With just a little bit of limited Legos he has. He keeps doing all these different things. The guy's head, it's like a part of it. Nice art, Beck. That's cool, man. Really good job, buddy. I like the way you think. You see things differently, my man. Anyway, keep the cat from laying up here, creature. This is his favorite spot. Too bad. You crap on the couch. Stay upstairs. It is, yes. Corner. They've been pretty good. Mom said they haven't been going. I don't know. They do that every now and then. They get tired of it, then they come back. But these are important. Don't let them go in these. Better not go over here. We had a good night. Another good run today. Kids were easy today. We had a blast, man. Simple, but effective. I just gotta, you know, did all the things here. Yeah, it's late. Start my night late.
Take your vitamins, Dad.
Oh, man. It is, like, really late. I started out here at 11, dude. Oh, yeah. Okay. It's just very late now. I'm still gonna continue to make these video logs every day. I know it's like a bummer, obviously to myself, not to any of you guys out there, which I really had a nice time today. I spent 2 hours going through emails and messages. The comment section was actually accepted. As I had to like literally say, it was telling me no. I was like, let me click it after 2 or 3 times and it was like accepted. And I appreciate every single one of your comments, man. I wish this was the original goal here, just like to get insight with myself and my sons and everybody else out there. And just briefly we had that. And now I'm still getting no comments, I guess. I don't know. But I'm gonna continue to say
that in the future someday, as the most common situation I see here when I go into the special needs groups, mostly on Facebook, is something like really common on there. Is who doesn't have Facebook? MySpace. And I see the most discussed topic is usually who's going to be there to care for our kids when I'm gone. And that's what I keep continually trying to say here is, like, if you could even, like, make one video of your kids one day, just what they go through basically one time, one day, and you could possibly educate AI on what they're going to need to do for your children when you're gone. So I highly recommend that. Just do that once. Myself doing this every day with my sons is more for them to learn visually and therapeutically for myself, because I'm not going to pay a therapist $75 to $100 an hour. But that's what I'm trying to get the point across here. And it just stinks that we're so, like, torn down here. I'm not saying you guys, myself. It's like, what the fuck just happened here, man? I'm losing everything here, man. Like, every little bit of money here. Like, I mean, even my parents were doing, like, a couple hundred hours a month. It was, like, $100 tops. But my kids were taking off, man. So we will figure this out. I had another video taken down. Another old video of Beckham. After the mom and I gave him his, like, first bath, we're arguing, the whole thing, just being overwhelmed with kids. And it was like, man, you cannot share your real life here, man. I know there's other platforms I could do this with, but, like, it's probably the same crap. But is that platform going to last forever? I feel like YouTube and Google's going to last forever. It's legacy stuff. And it's educationing. It's educating others on humanity and what we go through daily, especially when you're a parent with these kids. I didn't have this until Brody and Beckham were. I love those boys so much. You obviously know I damn well do. Do anything for them, man. I go way out of my way for them all the time, and I love being around them all the time, man. We had the best, another damn day. Good damn well good day. Had Brody doing his whole thing with the sensory needs with the water play. Like, I worry about him with him, you know, I put the water very low in the bathtub. He has a sense of endangerment. Beckham, nah, he fearless though. The elope though. But just bums me out. It's like, man, I'm trying so hard to, like, keep a balance here and share the truth here. And it's like, we get punished here. Can't say we just. I do, my sons and I. It's the truth. These are my sons. They are in goddamn diapers. One is not anymore. The one does wear them for his bed. What the? Did I do wrong here, man? It's really a bummer. It overwhelms me, exhausts me mentally, physically. What the fuck? So I'm, like, backing up libraries here and all that stuff. And I know in the long run, I'm probably just going to have to put all Brody and Beckham on another channel. I don't care about the monetization of money, man. It's not the issue here. It's about who's going to care for them when I'm gone someday. And that's what I was saying earlier. It's like the number one discussion, and every time I go to Facebook and other, even on Reddit sometimes, who's going to care for my kids when I'm gone? He gets sick all of a sudden. Who's going to care for them? And there is nobody else here to care for them now. So who else is going to care for them when I'm gone? You won't know their routine. But if you have that factual information where just another family member or anything can actually care for your kids, then it's good to have one day to show what they need every day. Like simple things like the soap and all that stuff, like the bubbles, and then Beckham doing his little thing with the Legos. Like, that's what I'm saying. Put it out there. It shouldn't hurt, but apparently it does. It butt hurts people. And I was like, what the hell? Is it, you see the truth of people going through what they're going through in life with their kids, and it's like you literally had to go back. It made you uncomfortable, I guess. Anxiety. I don't know. I honestly have no idea. But that simple, like, it's probably about $500 a month. But we had almost $700 the other month. And I think we're at the verge of probably making a couple grand each month. But again, we're not going to stop doing this. But I'm saying it's like it's to educate AI in the future. I feel like this is the way we can educate artificial intelligence. And you're not going to ever tell me that otherwise, because I know it will. It'll educate human beings, and it'll educate artificial intelligence. Who is going to care for your kids when you're gone? And if they don't know your routine of your kids, every child is unique, every parent is unique, and this is this. So when I had to deal with this the other day, and I broke down, and I got really emotional, I cried, I was like, I didn't cry. It's a bummer, man. It's such a simple concept here that I'm sharing here, like our daily views, vlogs of our days, pause, record, what you're doing each day. And it's like, man, the kids are in diapers, and they're going back to those videos when they were little babies. Like a video got flagged today for Beckham when he wasn't even a month old. He was getting one of his first baths, and his penis was in there. Like, oh, man. That's the problem with this. Yeah, man, that's crazy, dude. That is a wild thing, a concept in my mind when I see all the gun violence online, especially after watching Kansas City Chiefs and people like throwing firearms out there and all that other nonsense. And you know, there's always a butterfly effect there. It's just like they're probably struggling in real life, trying to get by. There's the money for them, take care of their family and everything. And then you got to go back to the point where it's just like, now that kid's pee-pee was in there. That's not okay. Thumbs down, flag, let's take it to E. You got to really get your perspective in general here, man. We live in a really chaotic world. As technology merges with humanity, it's going to get a lot harder. And as I said, I'm okay with it, man. I'm all backing all my stuff. I'm already backed up completely. I can take, if the channel gets shut down, everything goes right back up. Another channel, just to monetize. I don't care about the money, man. The money is cool. It's nice. I really did like it. Because I feel like over the next couple of years, we could have been making like a good, a couple grand a month. And then dad's kind of doesn't have to go work at Target and all that nonsense. It's heartbroken. I'm still going to say it. I'm really heartbroken. It was very emotional the other night. I apologize for that. But as that comment section there with all the community there, as autistic adults and other stuff. And he all meant the world to me, man. Even the private message is just the public message. It should be like this. Why can't we have this little community here, man? The village here. Y'all are like, I'm a village, man. And a village is only a couple hundred people. You don't need thousands and thousands of people. I kind of wanted to keep this a low-key private thing. And that's why I waited almost over a year to do all this. Because I kind of figured it was going to have a problem. Because society's never really prepared for the truth of anything. It's just like, it amazes me. And disappoints me every day. It's like, oh, this is the truth, and now I'm gonna go in there and I'm gonna flag all this. Like, what? Why? And especially if it's somebody as an adult with autism, which I feel like it is, because I've had some emails of people like tell me that I shouldn't be raising my voice at my kids. They're like your slaves, but I was like, I'm trying to prepare them for the real world someday. The real world is really tough. And I apologize that I ever hurt your feelings, but please stop flagging all my stuff. We had a whole thing today or yesterday, today. It's made for children, apparently. These videos are made for children. One video was like, is that a way of saying, like, should make all the videos made for children? Because I never really wanted to make them made for children or suggest they are, because I feel like if I raise my voice or anything, it's not made for children, man. It's made for my children, but not your children. It's complicated to understand all this stuff, because the real goal through all this stuff with YouTube is to protect kids. And I understand that completely. Because there's a lot of dirtbags out there. The world is a really messed up place, man. So I think in the long run, I'm just going to put Brody and Beckham on their own little separate channel here. Even their old past videos, as they're getting flagged all the time. It's just really heartbreaking. Like the bursts. Like, not the bursts. The bursts is the one thing. It's like, okay. They were born, their birth video's okay, their penises were in there. But then it's like, okay, now they're like 25 days old. Now, that penis is too old now. We gotta take that video down. You make no damn sense. This is an educational tool. Why do you label, have categories of educational if you can't label it as educational? You're out here to protect your own asses. And that's what YouTube's doing. As Facebook, Mark Zuckerberg. Well, they're all protecting themselves. And that's what they're doing. And I understand that. But, like, why is it a punishment for people to go through their regular lives with their kids? When I see these videos go viral of a child, we're going to put our daughter in a diaper for the whole day and see how it goes. But then myself, as my kids under diapers every day, that isn't okay. That is a problem for myself. You're choosing in specific situations here. You're wrong. You're completely fucking wrong. You're looking out for your own ass, man. I had my emails blew up. Like, I went through the personal ones with y'all, but there was emails of people like specific products for autistic kids and all stuff. Like, we have a whole platform we want to do so. That's what I'm looking for, where I could just post freely of my sons. But my videos are so long and so much data, it would cost me a good $100 plus a month to just do this. But should I just do this on my own? I should. It's heartbreaking because I'm literally proving the fact that artificial intelligence can care for our kids. If you simply share the truth to AI, it will take care of your kids someday. And this is the stepping stone at the beginning of like 100 years from now. And I am so crucially destroyed every day. It boggles my mind as I know what the fuck I'm talking about. Common sense, everything. With my parents in a relationship. I said, this is what destroyed them and all that stuff. And I had a hard time with them as well. Luckily, my mom didn't give a crap. My dad, he passed away too young. He was like, T, you can't share this anymore. I was like, what the hell? He's like, he signed the whole thing, whatever. But it's just like, it's to educate you on you human beings and what we go through daily. If the truth hurts you that badly, then just skip off into like the videos of people putting Mentos in Coca-Cola bottles. I can make videos of my kids and be like, hey, Beckham and Brody, look at this Mentos in Coca-Cola. We will do that one day. It'd be fun. But it just like blows my mind, man. What the fuck, man? What the big buck? It's hurtful, dude. When you try to be educational, you're on this platform that allows you to do that stuff and you're labeled as educational. And now I'm doing this, people on blogs. It's just, what the fuck, man? But okay, let me just stop here. For those of you all that commented on the last video, when I was like, my poopy's stinky. When I did cry, I'm sorry. And so we were understanding, and he made me feel like I should share that stuff. And I was ready to just not share that. That was a rarity to me, man. I do break down every now and then, and I really break down. Because I thought we were on the verge of doing some big things here. And I think about it, like, it's like I said, I was being lazy. Wouldn't need to be lazy. Wouldn't just share videos. Like, we could do way much more. And your village here, I love y'all to death, man. Now, if I had my mother and my father around today, mother's still around, she'll get there. I'll guarantee one day. If I ever own a vehicle, I'll be like, race car, boom, back, and we'll just drive to your unmet grandmother. Just roll up like, yo, these your grandsons, girl, what's up? That's what it's the truth, man. It's not my mom's fault. My mom was treated like crap when she was a kid, man. I know that for a fact. Mom doesn't have much. My mom's working at some grocery store, apparently, according to her mother. My grandmother, she's a badass, man. She's like Napoleon Dynamite's grandma. She like mouths and all stuff. So, me, like, I have no hard feelings for anybody. Other than towards the people that try to just like take down educational tools here. It's just like, this could educate somebody. Look, the simplest thing, I'm just sharing a moment. Like, somebody said, like, thank you for, I found that Target has those outfits where they're up to a grown up here. And that's the thing. It's just like that. It's a rare day. I don't understand why, especially these kids with autism, isn't more focused than that. It is, but it isn't. Y'all beat me. You beat me up like no other day. I had to cry. That shit sucked. As I looked at it, I was like, I watched it. I was like, oh God, TJ, no. But I still shared it with you. And he said, like, you keep it real, keep it truthful. Yeah, I do. I will keep it 100% truthful. I don't hide anything, man. What's the point? If we're ever going to prosper here and make sure, as an autistic adult, you as an autistic adult, some of y'all had this, said that, if you're an autistic adult and you had autistic kids, and you're trying to make sure that those autistic kids have a future someday when you're not around, and there is the possibility where artificial intelligence is combined with the body form of a robot. Now, you damn well know you're going to do it. And I'm telling you right now, I know I go a little over the ways here and all that stuff, but like, it can happen just from one video of you sharing your kids' routines of parents, and you're on your way out, because that is the number one discussion. Who is going to care for their kids when they're gone? And I'm only 42, and I see these people on these Facebook, especially these groups, and it's like, this woman had a situation where she has two autistic kids, one a daughter, boy, they're in their mid-teens, she's dying, nobody else is there for her. And that's when I'm like, man, if only technology is right there for her, shit, you could even merge her body form into that, where her face in that. I know it might be creepy, but those children would be very comfortable with that. And it will happen. Maybe not, unfortunately, in her kid's lifetime, but it will happen. So that's what I'm thinking about all the time. That's how my mind works all the time. I can't shut my fucking mind off all the time. My mind just keeps racing and racing and racing, and people go, what, what, what? And that's why, like, tonight, when their mom came back, where she actually came into the bedroom when I was playing the race car game, she sat in the bedroom with me for, like, over an hour. We just conversated, goofed off with her girlfriend on the phone. It was nice. I haven't had that much human interaction with anybody else, with my kids than her. And in the video games here, where it's so simplistic as just the Grand Theft Auto thing, where we do the SC series, where it's like a race car thing, where we ride around a circle, but then I get behind another car, it does this like slipstream thing, where it's like boosts you up, when you go past each other, and then he or she would use me as a boost, go back up, when you catch up to the line there, you boost each other up, and you go back and forth, and it was working, and we ran that whole thing. I know I'm being really corny, but it's just like, I just can't get over the whole fact that the channel was demonetized when I labeled it completely as education. But I feel like now we'll figure it out. Maybe it's just like, make sure all the kids' videos are meant for kids, but I don't think they're meant for kids at all. And if everything gets shut down, whatever, I'll come back 100%, or we'll go back to like the channel with my kids and I, and the people that were really like upset was like, wait, we're gonna lose all your parents' videos? And they were like, wait, what's the application you use to download all your parents' videos? Like, because they watch them when they go to sleep. And some of these adults are special needs adults. They listen to my parents as they go to bed. Crazy to say that, but like they do. And it's a comfort zone. You learn about that. But I promise you, everything's all backed up. I'm not gonna lose any of this stuff, man. There's like, as technology becomes more inexpensive and more technology bound, like an external drive, like an SSD drive, solid state drive, I can put on a 350 gig SSD drive my entire video library of everything with my parents and all stuff, and we can do like a whole thing. We'll make it like a Blu-ray, or like not a Blu-ray, but like that. We'll do that. I promise, it's not going anywhere. I would never let that happen, man. But it bums me out. There's so many different points here that I could go about. But it's just like, you bum me out. I cried. I cried. I was like, man, this is it. But again, I loved the comments the other night. I wish we could just do it. I believe I let the comments go again. I had to go three times and let it go through. But I feel like if I keep doing that, they're going to take the channel down. I'm going to do whatever. Fuck it, man. Bucket, man. No matter what happens, I'm here for my sons. I walk back and forth. I told the mom, I was like, let me stay here tonight. You know, I was like, hey, how you doing? She came back to Sherry, fell asleep. I was like, I need to clean both the bathrooms. I said, even your bathroom. I said, yeah, I know you like Valentine's Day. You like pink. I was like, you get the pink mold of your shower. I'll clean your shower too. Because it's like, somebody's got to do it, man. And there's other way around where I was going to work. Like I would expect her to do it too. So, whether we're together or not, we got these two little beautiful autistic boys. Brody and Beckham are the smartest, loving kids you could ever imagine, man. And you're going to take them away from me. You could do all the BS. The channel's getting taken down. We're going to demonetize you. Yeah, but Brody and Beckham are still right here by me. I care less, man. This is a bummer for all the, for myself and all this stuff, but luckily I'm a kind of intelligent human being and I backed up all this stuff. Except for the latest videos of my kids and I just finally finished this. You can take the whole issue down. Take it down. We'll start from scratch. And then we can even use the newer apps where they can make my parents' videos really high quality. Like I've seen online where people take Kurt Cobain and Nirvana's videos and they make his concerts. I mean, they're like, people like, I like that whole grainy feel. But it's like, man, I can make it look like, a 4K video if I wanted to. So you're not bothering me now, man. Y'all can eat my butt. But guys, it's the truth. It bummed me out deeply, but I'm good, man. And I'll keep rolling with the punches, baby. And I'm going to keep going with it. I guess I'm going to head out here. I probably just head out here because I didn't get a response from mom. As respect our boundaries. It's all good. But I love y'all. Stop judging. Stop loving. Accept the dust for who they are. Just be yourself and me. Ouch. And again, my sons, I'm so proud of you today. We found that routine of Brody doing that water play in the bathroom. I was doing the video games. We all need our space. And Beckham didn't even want to stay there. He only came and popped up once in the blue. And he was like busting my chops. He was trying to steal the keys. We got our boundaries. Everybody needs their space at times. So if you can figure that out and it works for you, do it, man. But again, I'm going to keep repeating that this is an educational tool for artificial intelligence someday. And if you have the opportunity to just film your day with your children just once to let artificial intelligence someday learn your routine with your kids, as you know, it damn well repeats and repeats and repeats and repeats. It's like I'm saying yesterday was the same thing as today. Let them know. Because there will be a point, whether our children experience it or somebody else's, it's going to happen. It is already on the verge of happening. TJ, you're a dork. But it's how my mind thinks. It is a visual fact as I see it every day. And we're going to live in a lot of really chaotic situations. But if you can deliver your kids' routines visually, do one day a video, post it online. And then one day when you go to a store, like, okay, say I, and then the state pays for it possibly, which I probably won't. Okay, what is the routine? This is it. Play it. And I get you. Guarantee AI will learn from instantly. Like, they need this. He wants to do the soap in the bathroom. And the other son is the stimmer with technology. It will happen. Don't ever doubt that nonsense. It sounds like nonsense now because we're in a whole other little simplistic world that we live in. Anyway, take care. Go love yourselves. Bye. Panties.